like rainy days, don't you? They can be so much fun. As a matter of fact, I don't even mind driving my funny old car in the rain. Oh, that's me, Joanie Bartels. You know, it was just after 3 o'clock one rainy afternoon when I had what I call the rainy day adventure. That's when I met my three new friends, Rebecca, who always takes charge, Jason with his wild imagination, and Allison, who is always ready to make new friends wherever she goes. The streets that day were full of puddles as the kids went hurrying home from school, jumping and playing and dancing in the rain. But just as they got home, the weather took a turn for the worse. The wind began to blow and dark storm clouds promised thunder and lightning to come. Why, even a dog shouldn't be out on a day like that. Oh, but wait, I don't want to give everything away. Why don't I just show you?
I had to run some important errands. I put the dog in the garage. She's wet and muddy. Do not let her in the house. I'll be home soon. Love, Mom.
I wanted to read it.
By the time you read it, Mom be home already.
That's not true, Mr. Know-It-All.
You better mind your own business, Room Birth. I'm going to get
you. Hey, you two. Cut it out. I'm the oldest, so that makes me in charge here.
Allison, since you didn't get to read Mom's note, go check on Ginger.
Okay.
Check it out.
The side door must have blown open. She's gone all right, and she slipped out of her collar. I guess I'm gonna have to go out and find her.
Maybe I'll wait a little bit.
Hello, the Grant residence. Rebecca speaking. Oh, hi, Mom.
I'm at the beauty shop. Is everything all right there?
No, it's great. It couldn't be better. It's fine.
Okay, what's wrong?
Ginger's gone. She got out of the garage.
Look, don't worry about Ginger. I'm sure she'll come home soon. What I want you to do is just stay inside until I get there.
In the meantime, I'm calling Allison on the ball.
She's going to send over a babysitter.
Mom, you don't need to do that. I've got things under control here.
It'll make me feel better, okay?
Okay.
Now, you have the number here at Cut and Curl if you need me.
Bye, Mom.
Oh, and Rebecca, see if you can get Jason and Allison to lie down for a little while.
You mean, take a nap?
Well, it's just a thought, anyway. Love you.
Bye, Mom. Take a nap. I don't think so.
That was close. Now the electricity is on.
No problem. I'll get the flashlight.
Dad is putting batteries, see?
No, I can't see a thing with that light in my eyes.
What was that crash?
Crash? What crash?
The crash I heard when you went for the flashlight.
Oh, that crash. I think I kinda knocked over the TV set.
What do you mean you kinda knocked over the TV?
I mean, be careful not to walk over there, because it's kind of a lot of glass and stuff all over the place.
You are dead.
When is Mom coming home? I want Ginger. I'm scared.
I'll try calling Mom. phone's dead. The electricity must have knocked out the phone lines.
And I bet the lights out everywhere.
You mean all the electricity is out all over town?
Probably all over the world.
All over the world?
Probably.
That means all the ice cream everywhere is gonna melt. We'll never have dessert again.
On the ball babysitter service, Alice speaking.
Hi, Alice. This is Susan Grant.
How are you?
I was getting ready to go under the dryer, and I
can see why. It's been raining cats and dogs.
I know this is short notice, but I need you to send someone over to my house until I get there.
No problem, Mrs. Grant. I'll send one of our best girls over there right away.
Thanks, Alice. You always come through.
It's a pleasure. Talk to you soon.
Joanie, it's me, your radio, the babysitting agency call.
Uh-huh.
You're needed at the Grant residence. Three kids and a dog need your help.
Thanks, Shirtwave. I'm on my way.
You're welcome. Over and out.
Oh, dear.
Hey, lady! Get off the road!
You silly little puppy dog. That was a tad too close for comfort. You shouldn't be running around in weather like this. You could get hurt, or worse. I almost flattened you. Come on.
What? No collar? No tag? So what's your name, huh? Ginger, eh? And who do you belong to? Well, I'll bet Rebecca, Jason, and Allison are mighty worried about you.
Oh, you think breaking out of the garage to play in the rain was such a smart idea, huh?
I don't think so. I think it's time to get you home.
I'm your babysitter.
You found her!
Mm-hmm.
You found her!
See, Ginger? I told you they were worried about you. You know, you'd probably better take her out here before she tracks mud everywhere.
Okay. Come on, Ginger. Come on, girl. Let's go.
How'd you know Ginger's name?
She told me.
Has she told you?
We thought you were a monster.
Well, I know I'm a mess, but I don't look that bad, do I?
Did you fix the electricity?
Are you kids all right?
Oh, yes, sort of.
We're scared.
You can take your coat off if you like.
Oh, well, thank you.
Storm, this phone is out of order. Much better.
That was easy.
How did you know our phone was broken?
Well, it's not anymore.
Are you magic?
No, I'm Joanie. And you are?
Rebecca, I'm in charge. This is Jason and Allison.
Well, Rebecca, if I were in charge, I'd get everyone to take off those wet socks.
Yeah, guys. Off with the socks.
Then I'd do a song.
A song?
Yeah, music's good.
Why a song?
'Cause it's fun.
Now, let's think of one. Oh, look down.
What do you see?
Our shadows?
The floor? Toes!
You're getting close.
Close to what?
A song.
What song?
What are those?
Feet.
What kind of feet?
Our feet.
Stinky feet.
Bare feet.
That's it. Are you ready? Check this out. Come on.
Everybody get on your feet. You make me nervous when you're in your seat. Take off your shoes and pat your feet. We're doing a dance, it can't be beat. We're barefootin'. We're barefootin'. We're barefootin'. We're barefootin'. Went to a party the other night. Long tall Sally, she was out of sight. Threw out her wig and sneakers too. She did a dance without any shoes. She's barefootin'. She's barefootin'. She's barefootin'. She's barefootin'. John, I'm 32. I've been barefootin' since I was 2.
They're barefootin'. They're barefootin'. They're barefootin'. They're barefootin'. I'm barefootin'. You're barefootin'.
So cool.
Are you sure you're not magic?
Well, maybe just a little. But I didn't do it by myself. You guys helped, didn't you? Didn't you?
Yeah.
We helped.
We're magic too.
That's what I thought. Now you can help me again.
With what?
The TV.
Like it's gonna work.
Something's stuck. I must have gotten a little too wet out there today.
Your magic's broken?
Well, not broken, just a little out of whack. Temporarily.
Come on, Joanie. I don't want to get sent to my room for a year.
Wait a minute. We don't need magic to fix the TV. For now, let's use our imagination. Close your eyes and pretend. Think of something beautiful. Something about nature.
Yeah, furry animals and pretty plants.
Okay. Open your eyes.
parts of the world, this bashful rodent is known as pest. But throughout Europe and the United States, the Rabbitus fluffius noris, also known as the rabbit, are favored to millions of animal lovers as pets. That's it, Allison. Come a little closer.
Don't be shy.
Bunny!
What do you want to do next?
Football!
How is that, Jason?
That's enough football for now.
Is there something you want to watch, Rebecca?
A show about faraway places. Somewhere beautiful.
How about the Caribbean?
What do we do there?
Come see for yourself. Are you ready for a little limber rock?
Limbo lower now. How low can you go? First you spread your limbo feet, then you move to limbo beat. Limbo ankle, limbo knee, lean back like a limbo tree. Jack be limbo, Jack be quick. Jack go on the limbo stick. All around the limbo park. Hey, let's do the limbo rock. Get yourself a limbo girl, give that girl a limbo whirl. There's a limbo moon above, you will fall in limbo love. Jack be limbo, Jack be quick. Jack go under limbo stick. All around the limbo pop. Hey, let's do the limbo rock.
Don't move that limbo bar. You'll be a limbo.
How low can you go?
Pretty good, but can you do this?
I can do that.
Hey, that's great, Allison. If you keep on practicing, pretty soon you'll be a star of song and dance.
Song and dance?
Sure. Follow me. I'll show you. And take a seat. The show's just about to begin.
A show.
They're coming.
Show.
You get to see a show.
Ticket, please. Thank you. Ticket, please. Thank you. Ticket, please. Ladies and gentlemen, the show is about to begin.
Mm-hmm.
earful of music sweet. 'Cause I've got hap, hap, happy. My toes keep tap, tap, tapping. I've got those hap, hap, happy feet.
Wow. So that's why they call it a picture window.
I need something to wash this down with.
Joanie, I'm still hungry.
Yeah, make us something to eat. Please?
Please?
Well, I don't know. You're gonna have a big dinner later, and I don't want to spoil your appetite. But something nice and warm on such a rainy afternoon might be in order.
I'll show you where the kitchen is. Well, this is the kitchen.
Now, how about some of my special homemade soup? I just happen to have the ingredients with me.
Wow! Oh, how neat!
Where did you get all this?
Where is all this stuff coming from? Her pockets.
How big are your pockets? Mile deep.
To start. Now all I need is a pot.
Try looking right there.
This'll do. Let's get to it. I call soup.
Mm-mm.
You think we made enough?
Let's eat.
Wait! I forgot the best part!
Animal crackers!
Animal crackers in my soup. Monkeys and rabbits loop the loop. Gosh, oh gee, but I have fun swallowing animals one by one. In every bowl of soup I see lions and tigers watching me. I make them jump right through a hoop. Those animal crackers in my soup. When I get hold of the big bad wolf, I just push him under to drown. Then I bite him in a million bits and I gobble him right down. When they're inside me where it's dark, I walk around like Noah's Ark. I stuff my tummy like a goop with animal crackers in my soup. In every bowl of soup I see lions and tigers watching me. I make them jump right through a hoop. Big bad wolf, I just push him under to drown. Then I bite him in a million bits and I gobble him right down. When they're inside me where it's dark, I walk around like Noah's Ark. I stuff my tummy like a gook with animal crackers in my soup. I make them jump right through a hoop. Those animal crackers in my soup.
Just look at you guys. We've got to get you cleaned up.
You mean a bath?
A bath, me, and soap and water.
No way.
And then your mom gets home and sees what a mess you are.
Maybe we'd get grounded.
I'm glad I'm not in your shoes.
We're not even wearing any.
All right. Here's the deal. The bath idea is okay. I'm not going first.
Where did your mom hide the bathtub?
In the bathroom. It's at the top of the stairs.
Let's go.
Nice, but I think it's time for a little remodeling.
Come on up. Water's fine.
No way she's going to make this fun.
Splish splash, I was taking a bath. Long about a Saturday night. Rub a dub, just relaxing in the tub. Thinking everything was alright. Well, I stepped out of the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then, splish splash, I jumped back in the bath. How was I to know there was a party going on? I was splishing and a splashing, rolling and a strolling, moving and a grooving, feeling with the feeling. Bing bang, I saw the whole gang. Peggy Sue, the golly Miss Molly, she was even there too. Well, splish splash, I forgot about the bath. I went and put my dancing shoes on. Then I was a splishing and a splashing, rolling and a strolling, moving and a grooving, feeling with the feeling.
Done it.
Done what? You didn't do anything.
Sure I did. The way you hate taking baths and all, and the way I made you jump into that awful tub. I feel so guilty.
Don't feel guilty, Joanie. We were having a great time.
I know, but you're having such a great time. I'm afraid we're gonna get caught by the fun police.
The fun police?
You mean you've never heard of the fun police? They sneak around and they write up tickets to kids that are having too much fun.
I'm gonna hide if the fun police come. We're all in lots of trouble. Hello? Oh, hi, Mom. I was hiding from the fun police.
Why were you doing that?
Because Joanie says we're having too much fun.
Joanie? Oh, yeah, Joanie. How do you like her?
We love her. She found Ginger.
That's great, honey. Let me talk to Rebecca. That Alice always comes through.
Oh, I know. She's the best.
Thank goodness.
Mom, Johnny made the tub grow, and we had this incredible pool party.
That's great, sweetheart. You can tell me everything when I get there. Look, I'm leaving the beauty shop now, and I've got to stop by the market. I'll be home soon. Love you.
Bye, Mom.
I want to tell Mom about the soup in the Caribbean.
And the TV, Mr. Know-It-All.
Don't ruin a good day.
Hey, kids. Come over here.
No, that's great your mom's on her way home.
You know, Joanie, it really has been a great day.
Well, it's not over yet. We have just enough time to look at my photo album. You know, I take lots of pictures on my travels. I look over here. That's the boat that took us across the ocean.
Cool!
And this is a trip I took across the desert on the back of a camel.
Neat.
Oh, look at this one. This is the plane that took us way over the mountains.
Groovy!
And look, this is my favorite way to travel. In my own little car. With the top down, the sun shining, and the wind in my hair.
Red light, green light, stop and go. When the light turns yellow, we drive real slow. We wave hello on the road to where we're going. Right turn, left turn, around the bend. How I hope this journey will never end. Driving fast or driving slow on the road to where we're going. I love to ride with the windows down. The breeze blows through my hair. I like to walk. Go by until we get to where we're going with my mom and with my dad. Riding in the car always makes me glad. And if it takes all day, I won't be sad on the road to where we're going.
All tired out from all this traveling. I think we should put her to bed.
I'll show you where her room is.
I'll help. But me, take a nap. You're dreaming.
Someday I'll wish upon a star and wake up where the clouds are far behind me, where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops. That's where you find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, bluebirds fly. Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh, why can't I? If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh, why can't I?
Good, it's Mrs. Grant, just in time. Hello, Mrs. Grant. I'm Joanie, the babysitter.
Oh, nice to meet you. How are the kids?
Just fine. We had a wonderful time.
Well, good. Well, gotta get these groceries inside.
Can I help you?
Oh, no, I got it. Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
Hi, kids. Come home.
Rebecca, Rebecca, wake up, sleepyhead. Mommy's home. I just ran into the babysitter. She
was incredible.
Finally, the storm had passed and the stars were out. It was a beautiful night after all. Ah, yes.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. When the blazing sun is gone, when he nothing shines upon, then you show your little light. Twinkle, twinkle all the night.
Well, kids, till next time, this is Joanie saying so long for now, and remember to always keep a song in your heart.
Then the traveler in the dark thanks you for your tiny spark. He could not see which way to go if you did not twinkle so.